All right, now to a 3 News follow-up. The suspect accused of stabbing and killing a little boy outside of a North Olmsted Giant Eagle will undergo an exam to see if she's competent to stand trial. Bionca Ellis was back in Cuyahoga County Court this morning, the state requesting she be referred to a psychiatric clinic. No objection was made. Ellis is charged with murder in what police have called a random killing.